Good afternoon. Welcome on board your trainer. We're using flight 363 data party for Atlanta. The aircraft is under command of Captain Steve Salvia Carrella, assisted by First Officer Ann Elsamar. We ask your attention for a moment as we brief you on the safety features of this Boeing 717 aircraft. You'll find a safety information card in the seat box in front of you. Your seatbelt should be fastened at this time and positioned tight and low across your hips. To fasten, place the flat metal end in the buckle to adjust pull on the loose strap. To release, lift up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be fastened at all times when you're seated and whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated. There are three door exits on this aircraft, two in the front and one in the back. Every door exit is equipped with an evacuation slide. There are four overwing window exits in the middle of the cabin where Mike is standing. Please identify the emergency exit nearest your seat, keeping in mind that it may be behind you. The aircraft is equipped with escape path lighting that will guide you to an exit in the event of an evacuation. Follow the lights on the base of the seat on the right-hand side until they turn red, indicating that you have reached an exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from the compartment above your seat. Pull down firmly, fully extending the tubing to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. The mask may be adjusted by pulling on the elastic tabs on either side of the mask. Oxygen will be flowing, but the bag will not fully inflate. If you're traveling with a child or another person needing assistance, always place your mask on first and continue to wear the mask until told to remove it by a crew member. As detailed on the safety information card, your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device. Pull up firmly on the seat cushion, hold it to your chest, place your arms through the straps on the back. Additionally, a life vest is located in a pouch beneath your seat. Federal aviation regulations require compliance with all illuminated signs, placards, and crew member instructions, especially regarding seatbelts and smoking. Smoking is not allowed on board at any time, including the lavatory, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoking detectors in aircraft lavatories. We're coming through the cabin to ensure that your seatbelt is fastened, seatbacks and tray tables are in the upright and locked position, and that your carry-on items are stowed so that the area around your seat is completely clear. Flight time is 1 hour, 35 minutes. Welcome aboard.